Hello students, today in this session we'll study about the printers. Printer is a device that accepts the text and graphic output from the computer and transfers the information to paper printers. It's two papers, printers vary in size, speed, then sophistication and cost. More expensive printers are used for higher resolution color printing. And then these printers have commonly two technologies, that is inkjet and then laser printers. Inkjet printers are commonly used by consumers, while laser printers are a typical choice for the business purpose. Then let's get started. Printers. The output device. These printers are output devices. Produce a hard copy. This is the permanent and readable of the computer data. Soft copy means in computer itself we are going to type any document that can use later. Hard copy is used to keep with you. This is the Xerox, or you can say printer. They can print onto paper, transparency, photographic paper, card, etc. Here the photographic paper is the paper coated with a high sensitive chemical formula used for making photographic print. When photographic paper is exposed to light, it captures a latent image that is then developed to form a visible image. The light sensitive layer of the paper is called the emulation. And then the most obvious difference between the inkjet and the laser printers is that while inkjet used ink and laser printer use toner to produce an image. Toner is an electrically charged powder that is fused to paper fibers using heat during the printing process. And it can the inkjet printer is also the bubble jet printer. It is a type of this, and the laser printer is this. Next is the inkjet uses an electric charge to vibrate a membrane, then the membrane flexes downwards. It ejects an ink dropped through the nozzle. This is the first image shown to this example. When it flexes upward, it draws more ink into the reservoirs. This is the example of this second one. Bubble jet. A heating element locally heats ink to form a bubble. As the bubble expands, it forces ink through the nozzle. And the third is when it bursts, it causes a vacuum which draws ink into the reservoirs. Laser printers use toner, powdered ink, instead of liquid ink as in inkjet printers. It is different from inkjet. This is the laser printers produce images using dots. The image is created using a laser beam and a mirror lens. And the arrangement on the drum coated with magnetically charged toner and then transferred from the drum to the paper. The paper is then fed through a heated fuzzer which fuses the toner to the paper as ink. Then it will print to the your paper. So it is the example of this and this is the structure of how it works, the printer. The laser is sends the laser beam, mirror lens is there, then the toner is this, and this is the drum. Printer are available as A4, A3 and even A2, but if larger drawings and images are required, a plotter is more suitable. In this smaller printers, we cannot use the big size images to print. We need here the plotter. So this is the plotter image. Plotter uses inkjet technology and are available in A3, A2, A1 and A0. They take up much less space than an equipment equivalent to the inkjet or laser, but are more expensive. So, thank you. We will stop here.